The young hospital chaplain and his bride had just undressed, and were ready to taste the fruits of love. But before the bride could clamber into the marital bed, he suggested that they kneel down together and pray for strength and guidance. "Just pray for strength," said the bride, "I'll do the guiding."